Technology are inventions that make our life easier. For example, the telephone. But before someone invented the telephone, they needed to find out about sound and how it travels. Today, we're going to make a string telephone. The materials we need are paper cups, toothpicks, and string. Please get an adult. This is the trickiest part of this experiment. We are threading the toothpick through the bottom of the cup. Watch as I explain. Tape helps. Tape the string to the toothpick. Stick the toothpick through the bottom of the cup and pull it through. Now tie a big knot at the end of the string so when you pull it taut, it won't pull out. You're gonna say hello.
Hello.
Can you hear it? We are ready to play with our phones. Hold one cup up, and your friend holds the other cup. Stand far enough apart so the string is taut.
Hello.
Speak into your cup while your friend is listening with their ear to their cup.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Then reverse, and you listen, and they speak.
Hello.
Can you hear it? What is happening?
Hello.
When you speak into the cup, your voice is causing the bottom of your cup to vibrate. Those vibrations turn into sound waves, and that travels down the string and vibrates the bottom of the other cup. Those vibrations turn into sound. It's like magic.
Hello. Hello.
When you talk into your cup, it's like talking into a microphone. When your friend hears the sound, it is like listening to a speaker.
Hello!
You are ready for a fun and exciting super spy experiment with your string phones. Imagine this. You and your friend are standing at opposite ends of a big room, and you want to talk to each other. But instead of shouting really loud, you can use the amazing power of sound and the string phone to have a clear conversation that no one else can hear. It works like a silent microphone. The bottom of the cup vibrates and your voice travels silently down the string into your friend's cup, where it vibrates and your voice comes out of the cup like a speaker and your friend can hear everything you have to say, even though you're far apart.
KidVision Full STEAM